A distraught parent has called for an overhaul of vaping laws after his five-year-old son was rushed to hospital with breathing difficulties. He has the backing of Quit Victoria, which says vape pens are being marketed with younger audiences in mind.
We can't show you Stephen's face, but you don't have to see it to know he's in shock.
Vaping should be illegal.
Stephen's two boys, aged 5 and 7, got their hands on a vape pen at school 3 weeks ago when another child brought in their mothers.
At the first recess, asked them to come into the bushes and suck on this, it tastes like grapes.
His youngest became sick and last Friday was rushed to hospital.
And couldn't stop coughing to the point that he was no longer breathing.
Doctors haven't been able to help because they don't know what chemicals were in the vape or if it's contributed to his illness.
Become terrified as to what medical treatment would be available with a massive question mark on top of what irritants have gone into a five-year-old's lungs.
Stephen has sent the vape pen off for analysis at a lab at his own expense. It's been confirmed to have contained nicotine.
Look, these things are illegal. Kids should not be able to get their hands on these vapes. We do need parents to understand that if they have prescribed e-cigarettes that are legal, they need to keep them away from kids.
Stephen has visited several smoke shops and has been able to purchase nicotine-filled vapes at each one. That's supposed to be illegal without a prescription.
Legislation here isn't strong enough. The product is being sold illegally.
I think we need to get these things off the shelves altogether because they're just too dangerous.
Until then, Stephen hopes other parents can learn from his experience and talk to their children about the dangers of vapes. Patrick Murrell for 10 News First.